what they are and go see for myself.
These floating docks are a dying breed because of the huge maintenance costs due to them being submerged so often. The dock is flooded, sinks, ship drives on and is braced, raised again and work can begin.